नौजिंग पर दिवे की वो ज्यादा है और जर्नलिस्ट दे नो हाउ टू क्रिएट प्रॉब्लम्स आई सेड फर्स्ट थिंग थ्रू दिस डिबेट दे कांट प्रूव वेदर गॉड एग्जिस्ट आर नॉट वी कैन ओनली फाइंड आउट हु हैज गॉट मोर शार्प लॉजिक Either me or him, that's all. We can't prove by our debate whether God exists or not. Neither I represent the group which believes in God, nor he will be able to represent the group which believes there is no God. At the most, we can find out between us who has got sharp logic, who can manage, who can shout. Who can shout for a long time? Who can withstand? Who can use more words? Whose logic is more sharp? If you are married, you will understand. If you are married, you will understand. It's nothing but who can stand for a long time and say the same nonsense. That's all. We can stand for a long time and say the same thing in the same pitch without losing your confidence, you will be successful. That's all, nothing else. So the philosophy or logic or debates can't bring the truth out. It can only bring one thing. Who can stand for a long time? Who can shout for a long time? Who has got enough of vengeance, the aggressiveness to withstand? Who doesn't get tired?